So yes, I'm discuss very important topic, SEO alt tag. So what is mean by SEO alt tag? How to use for particular websites? What are the main reason for using alt tag? So any people, if you come into this website, if I'm searching for R Samaj Mandir in Hyderabad, if anyone come into your website by using images, by using images to come to your website, this is all nothing but your alt tag. So this is nothing but image marketing. Suppose I'm searching for Pawan Kalyan. They're showing for all Pawan Kalyan images. How to understanding capture the particular image name is a particular using for this website. How to understand it? This is all understanding for particular website. The name is called alt tag. The name is called alt tag. So how many email using on your website? Each email you can use a particular name is called alt tag. That is your keyword name or your particular website name. So this is my logo. What I'm writing for logo name is R Samaj Balcom page. This is your domain name. Logo is always using for domain name. So easily captured by the when people searching for your particular option. Is it clear? So that all will be coming to the syntax. Image SRC, nothing but image source, is the image name. Image will be differentiated by the three options: JPG, PNG, GIF images. JPG, PNG, GIF images. Each image we can give a particular name. That is called alt tag. That is called alt tag. So how to find out this option in your particular website? An alt tag also know alt attribute, alt description in an HTML attribute, apply the image tag to provide the text alternative for search engines. Easily search engine can understand purpose. So if I'm searching for actor Pawan Kalyan, he's showing actor Nagarjuna, no like that. So which image I'm search, they show by the image we're showing for search engine list. So this is all kind of marketing methods. There's nothing but image tagging. Which one? Image tagging. So this is how to use. Select your website. Control U. First I'll check it out. Where I'm using for image. So here, image. Every image I'm using. What is showing here? Select it. Is the image I'm using. But imagine what I'm using here. Thumb. Is that wrong? I'm not using for thumb. I'm give the particular keyword name. So everything here. Thumb. Thumb. So here. Here. This is your options. So every image, how to use the alt tag. Compulsory the syntax will be here. After images using for alt tag. It's clear now. So how will updating for static website? How will updating for static website? Now select it. The option name is called login for cPanel. Which one? Login for cPanel. Just I'm logging cPanel. Where you can go for file manager public underscore HTML. What are the file you can go for? Public underscore HTML. So now what are your task? So I'm not a developer. So how to suggest your developer? Just go to your website, control U. Where I can using my image name is wrong. Search it. Here is the image name. Myres.jpg. Here you can go for changing for name. Every alt tag you can give the select this option. Due to the developers. Control C. Open will be notepad. Control V. Change name. What is the previous name? Thumb. Next I'm using for keyword. Select it. So what are the images are using here? which is all your particular banners, is your everything. So first three images. What are images I'm using here? Every image changing for particular option. See this. Where I'm using for here. Next. Using for here. It's clear. These images you can change for particular option. Now. Select it. Delete. Now go for your page, particular page. So how we can change it for developers? How are we changing for developers? So view, which page that one? Index page, home.php. So here any home page will be particular page called home.php or index.php. So where you can use this, Ctrl F, J, B, G. Here is a banner image is there, 1.jpg, yes or no? Simple, which one you can use? All that. Previous, all the guided. So what is syntax we can use after image all that. So second all that and third. Next remaining thumb is there. Change the thumb option. Okay. Now thumb option where you can go for thumb. Just scroll down by thumb. Here what is showing for? Thumb. So we can change. Why you can already alt tag is there. I'm giving you by services. Next thumb. Better to use same option and document. Last one. Last one, marriage. Hello. Refresh. For the previous is thumb. Now, you can check it out. Control F. First JPG. Is done alt tag? Alt tag done. Next JPG, alt tag done. Next JPG, alt tag done. Next JPG, alt tag done. Previous thumb is there. Replace for particular names. Is it clear? This is your updating for alt tag. So your task will be write the image tag, old name and new name, send to the developers. Is updating for particular image tag will be changed. Is it clear? To sending for simple is the copy. Select it. Is a old one. Select this is a old one. New one. Remove this. This is a old one. This is a new one. The developer understand the updating for where particular alt tag name. Not only for home page, every page you have to change particular alt tag. Particular alt tag. This compulsory mandate from static website using for cPanel. Only for they do by developer for static websites. Your task is only for send to the developers is updating for alt tag each and every web pages. Each web page alt tag name compulsory important. Coming to this one, if you go for second pages about us, control U, control F, search for image. Image, I mean only one image is there. Simple, go back. About us. Only one image is there. Yes or no? Select. Copy. Refresh any alt tag is there? Refresh. Alt tag again. This is updating for which one? Developers. Your task is send to the your request to the developer. Is updating for each and every websites. Is it clear? Is a very important in a particular options. To people can understand easily to click the my particular links.